The winter weather has also taken a toll on the city's finances. As of March 28th, 76.59 inches of snow had fallen, costing Naperville close to $1.5 million in personnel, $693,000 going toward paid contractors who helped plow downtown, the train station, and cul-de-sacs. $792,000 went for overtime pay. Those city workers also dropped more than 21,500 tons of salt on roadways, totaling almost $1.1 million.